Hello friends, welcome to Tutorials Point. In this tutorial we will see how we can use the administration console in the SAP HANA Studio. So first of all, let's get connected to the SAP HANA system. Let's enter the credentials for the user. After that, once we are connected to the SAP HANA system, we have the option of administration console on the top. If we click on the administration, it will open up the administration console where we can see the different properties of my SAP HANA system. So we have multiple tabs here which will provide us the different information. So the first one is the overview tab, which will provide the overview of my SAP HANA system. That is, what is the operational status of it, what is the system usage, what is the start time of the first started service. Similarly, what is the start time of the most recently started service, whether it's a distributed environment or not. Similarly, we can see the version, build type, platform, Linux version, hardware manufacturer. So in this way, we can see the high level overview of my SAP HANA system. Similarly, we have on the right hand side, we have this current alerts and the messages. So if there are any alerts in the system, we can see those as well. So now if we go to the landscape tab, so this landscape tab, it will tell us like which all services are up and running into my SAP HANA system. So we can see here that we have the compile server, we have the daemon, we have the DP server, index server. So all these services, they are up and running at all these different ports in my SAP HANA system, and this much is the memory utilized by each one of them. Now if we go to the alerts, so in the alerts we can see that we have all these current alerts in the system. So we can see the priority of them, like whether it's a low priority, high priority, medium priority, and we can see the description of the particular alert. Similarly, if we go to the performance, so it will tell us the performance of all the different services. Like we can see that what is the connection ID, what is the thread ID, who is the caller for this particular service, what is the thread type, what is the thread method. Similarly, if we go to the volumes, so in the volumes we can see the hard disk space utilization by the system and by the services. And if we go to the configuration, so we can see the other parameters of the INI files, and then we have this system information. So the system information, if we expand it, we can see that what are the different things we have in the system, like backup catalog, block transactions, cache, all these information we can check using the system information. Similarly, we have the diagnosis file and the trace configuration in my HANA system. So we can configure the database trace, we can see what is the configuration for the user specific trace, end-to-end trace, and we can see that the expensive statements trace, it is already active in the system. And this performance trace, this is inactive. Similarly, the SQL trace, it is also inactive. So this way, using all these different tabs, we can see, we can monitor the performance, we can monitor the each and everything in my SAP HANA system using the administration console. Thank you.